In today's video, I'll be making two calligraphy pieces, and this time I'll be making them on canvases. So first of all, I prepped and primed my canvas using a sandpaper, and then later on for priming I used gesso. After that, I went in with some acrylic paints and I wanted to use all the blue shades that I had, and I mixed them with a little bit of water to make the consistency a bit runny so that they could blend easily together. After my canvases were painted and dried, I went and wrote out my design using lead pencils taped together. And then using some gold metallic paint, I painted over my design. That was it for today's video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Until then, take care.